We all know how this works. We start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope and landing on the arena floor.
All night long!
Taking it on the mouth.
Insulting.
Turns it around.
Uh-oh, look at, what are they gonna do?
Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
That's just a beat down.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
He skirts around it.
Knee right to the gut.
And he has an answer for Neidhart.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
My side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good punch. Measure.
Who's it gonna be? Ref, ref, come on, ref. You can't allow that.
Get slammed down.
Neidhart is doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
There are so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania.
From the ring, all the way to
Jim Neidhart has been eliminated.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
British Bulldog not looking good here.
And Loomis. Dexter Loomis has been eliminated.
He's eliminated.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, ho, ho. Look who it is.
Ooh.
Looking to put an end to this.
Snap pile driver.
Impressive reversal from Michaels.
Hurricanrana.
Nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Brutality.
And he sends him into the corner. A possible elimination in progress. Elbow. Bulldog gets fended off. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Leg drop.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Ooh, stiff punch.
He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Sit out, pile driver. Reversal. What a counter.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Shifts it back onto him. Was coming there.
A forearm smash from the Heartbreak Kid.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
A British Bulldog.
Military press slam.
Cat drop kick.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Put into the corner now. Michaels with the awareness.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
With the counter. Clothesline.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Caught with a punch.
And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
That holds back Boss Man's attack. Gets him with the counter.
HBK is a moving target here.
Shin breaker. Answering back. Suplex. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
In the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Ooh. Papa Shango tries
to shut down.
Being eliminated. He's back. What a shocking return.
Oh! Right to the back.
Defiant counter from HBK.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Strong punch to the midsection.
The windup and the pitch.
He's struggling a bit here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Connected on that.
Oof, that'll leave a mark. Punch lands.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. Did you hear that, chop? Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Hits him with the counter.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
What's he got in store for HBK?
Wow, what a strike to the back. British Bulldog. Look at the power. And this is vintage right here.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing.
Uh-oh. Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
And well,
she's fine.
The Big Boss Man has been eliminated.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Oh, man. Here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Chest.
Snap pile driver.
The British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
Running power slam.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Oh, and Bulldog fights back. DDT plants them. Boom, what a kick.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. He's finding himself in trouble here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
up they go. Battling to stay alive now. Saw that one coming. Spine buster. Thunderous. He's returning fire. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Hurricanrana.
Vicious right forearm.
Down with force.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Bulldog gets fended off.
A counter answered by another counter.
What a counter.
Uh-oh, jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
That shoulder targeted there.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, sweet chin music.
Big drop of the leg.
And Bulldog saw it coming.
Flapjack.
God,
Cactus Jack has been eliminated.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Oh, good measure.
Look at that. Bret Hart is now bleeding profusely.
Retaliation from the Hitman.
What a shot.
Elbow on the spot. Big punch finds its mark. And he's able to reverse.
Paying it back with their own counter.
And another counter. Closed fist connects. Drop kick.
Catches a punch.
Stops the kick. Uh-oh. Dragon screwed. With the reversal.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
He's looking a little off balance. And he's able to counter.
Oh, man.
Down with the leg drop.
Woo-wee. Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Gutbuster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Setting him up for the... Oh, a shin breaker.
It'll be hard to walk after that.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
Punch connects. Double underhook suplex.
Solid punch.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Clothesline.
Tagged with a punch.
Had Michaels scouted there. In control here. Swinging. Neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
What a nasty knee lift.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Long follow knee.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Elbow smash.
Awesome. suplex.
Just vicious.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Oh, clothesline.
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Heart wasting no motion on the counter.
Oh, just turn that around.
Right across the face.
And clothesline. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Oh, that's going to sting.
Waist lock.
Of ring IQ on display there.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Delivering the suplex. Coming down with a leg drop.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Counter after counter.
Combo smash. He reverses it.
Running bulldog.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Stays ahead of Triple H. He's one step ahead there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Able to reverse that one. He had it scouted. 300-pound running DDT.
He's got him scouted.
Oh, right across the throat.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh,
good measure.
Roundhouse kick, man.
Oh, right to the throat.
Lariat.
Push. Just like that. Goldberg turns things around.
With a clothesline.
Vintage Edge.
Execution.
Suplex.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Oh.
Triple H dodges that one.
What a punch.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Power slam.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Edge on the receiving end.
Ooh.
Ooh. Kick.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, and a reversal. He deflects it right back.
A well-placed punch.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Boom, right the button.
Did you hear that impact?
Neck breaker.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Yeah, double arm lock saw. Hip attack.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
vicious right forearm.
Oh, an overhand punch. Oh, the Giant answers back. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Able.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Oh, right in there.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Turning the tables there.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, Dragon Whip connects.
He switches it back around.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Got it scouted.
Oh, what a chop.
Counters.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Sharp punch.
Vulgar display of power here.
Boom!
Boom.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Vicious right forearm.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Jawbreaker.
Call it Dennis.
What's he looking for?
Here. Headbutt to the groin.
That was low.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Control and finds a counter.
What a knockout!
Oh man, had that one scouted.
Boom!
Oh, look at mounting it out. Oh, punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
Striking at
will. What a punch! Oh, this is gonna be ugly. This isn't gonna be good.
Set up.
Been eliminated.
Outside.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Punch right in the head.
Shot right to the ribs.
Set up.
Incredible power.
Don't do it.
Andre the Giant has been eliminated. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Hit. Brock put a stop.
Step ahead of Austin.
Oh, what a right hook.
What a punch.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Ooh. Big clothesline.
And Austin, Luthor's press. Luthor's press.
Look at him go.
Exchange of counters there.
Comes down across the head with the axe handle.
Catches a punch.
Look out! And that's it.
Rick Hart has been eliminated.
Stone Cold Stunner.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Somebody better check his nose.
Turned that one around.
And the electricity of
Stone Cold Steve Austin has been eliminated.
Punch right to the face. Lesnar quick to counter. He's turning the tables.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Razor gets countered.
Go behind.
Oh, German suplex release.
Caught with a punch.
German.
Nine. Oh. A humiliating slap.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, man. Could very well get dumped out of here. And escapes what could have been an elimination here in this Royal Rumble match.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with him.
Suplex.
Launched.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, impressive counter. A slap.
We're about to get another one.
He's got the answer for that one.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Here they come.
Here's the pump handle.
And down with the suplex.
Wow, Brock waylays him.
Raw power.
Good contact. Able to get the advantage here.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Boom, right the button. He takes control.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
German suplex. Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
What a punch. Enabled to counter.
DiBiase was scouted there. Wrenches the arm.
Ooh, nasty kick.
Big boot.
Sequence of reversals there. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He had it scouted.
Able to reverse. Reversal.
Can he take advantage?
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Elbow drop.
Boom.
Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker.
One mistake and he could be out of it.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me!
Doink the Clown has been eliminated.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Quick thinking pays off.
And he's able to counter.
Trampling the opposition. Oh, effective body blow.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Setting up an elimination here.
Razor Ramon able to counter. Well scattered reversal there.
And responds with a counter of their own. Sequence of reversals there. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Jarring impact.
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
There's some power behind that punch.
That gets reversed on Mr. T.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Big slam.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
The WWE Universe
his fire right now.
What a marijuana.
Uh-oh. The bad guy set.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Specifically targeting the leg. Bang!
Evades their offense.
And then, oh my God, what a forearm!
Nice little jump.
And set right into the corner. Oh man, face buster. Ooh, knee lift. Well, oh, Brock waylays him. Punch lands. Oh, I had that well scouted. Ooh, jarring back elbow. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Piercing strike. What a forearm. DiBiase was scouted there.
DDT.
The Crimson Mask is now being worn by Razor Ramon after that.
Ooh, ooh.
There's some power behind that punch.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Mr. T felt that coming.
Oh, he knew it was coming. Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh, driver. Spiked it. What a wrist clutch suplex. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Counters that. Spin kick to the midsection.
Oh, look at this. Punch connects.
This match is brutality starting to.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
F5.
Oh, my.
He's got him scouted.
Bam.
Right hook. And the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Difference maker. Well, you may have just got
Razor Ramon has been eliminated.
Puts him up down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Flair gets out of there.
Reversal on top of reversal. And Mr. T able to reverse that.
Swinging neck breaker connects.
Oh!
By another counter.
Oh!
Great counter. Tossed into the corner. And he's able to reverse.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Series of reversals. Back with a punch to the gut. Ah, snap there. Caught him an elbow. Boom! Right to the body. Good timing with that reversal.
Look at the power from
Lesnar has been eliminated.
Face buster.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
We could have an elimination here.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
And Mr. T has been eliminated. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Weakening the leg here.
Midsection and a back fist.
Effective.
Ooh.
And Cena's able to evade. Swinging neck breaker.
Great reversal. Closed fist connects. Paying it right back with a reversal. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Just a little bit longer to go.
He got whipped into that corner.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, that's going to sting.
Warrior counters.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
A counter for Flair.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Nice running crossbody.
Turning the tables. Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, what a shot. We're about to get another one.
Oh, right in there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Elbow drop right on. John Cena. Total adjustment.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
There it is.
That is a game changer.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Orton with great ring awareness.
Shinbreaker.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, that rake.
That's not right, but effective.
He fends off the attack. A display of force.
Measured up nicely.
Fist drop.
Right to the gut.
Fist drop.
Man, contact to the back of the neck.
Vicious right forearm.
And Warrior moves.
Face buster.
Oh, man. Here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Snap suplex.
Warrior that goes for
the ultimate line. Warrior has been eliminated.
Payne just punched him in the chest.
There's Cena.
He's one step ahead there.
Double team up.
Stiff punch.
Strike punch.
Who's it gonna be?
No. Someone call the orthodontist.
Had it scouted.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
He turns it around. Oh, and a knee drop right to the jaw. Oh, kick right to the back.
Ooh.
This ruthless striking.
Viper able to strike back.
A step ahead of Savage.
Hurricanrana.
Oh,
he retaliates.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Punch to the stomach. Connects. Straight to the gut. Countered it just in time.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
That can shatter a jaw.
Look out!
him with the counter.
Oh, point of the elbow.
Enable the counter. He's one step ahead there, and it's $1 million.
Ted DiBiase has been eliminated.
Oh, smash.
He's got him scouted. Strong right.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, he retaliates.
Nice right hand.
Right to the kidneys from behind. He's a projectile now.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Somebody better check his nose.
With the reversal.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, snap there. Bottom elbow.
What a shot.
Yokozuna turns it around. Back and forth from these competitors.
An elusive Yokozuna there.
Overhand connects.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Ooh. And that holds Diesel back. Able to interrupt the attack.
To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Scoop slam. Hits him with the counter.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Jackknife.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Yeah. There it is, the people's put.
Uh-oh.
About to hit the rock with a rock bottom.
Ooh, twisting the arm.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And finds a counter.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
Oh, flapjack. Gosh.
Landing face first.
Boom, right in the button.
Rock with the arm clutch into the...
Oh, and a DDT by The Rock. The Rock with a great counter.
Ooh! Oh! Two-handed chokeslam!
And that holds Diesel back. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
From behind, back suplex.
He's able to counter.
Diesel dodges out of that.
Uh-oh.
About to hit rock bottom.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Holy.
Diesel has been eliminated.
These superstars as the final two here in the Royal Rumble match.
Snapmare. Bottom an elbow.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
How's that for a counter?
Hooked up.
Driven down.
Caught with a lariat. Tables.
And another counter.
to the trachea. And then an elbow right to the shoulder. Gets caught by the hip attack. Clothesline.
Someone would put you out the pasture.
I had that well scouted. Shifts it back onto him. Great counter. Clothesline.
Off with their head.
And he's able to reverse. Answering back. Face buster.
Man, that was vicious. Yokozuna able to avert that. Looking for more damage here. Release back.
Now look at that. Boom.
Going to be agonizing for the arm.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
And responds with a counter of their own. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Banging back with their own counter.
And the Brahma Bull finding the strength and the leg going.
The Rock not allowing the nature of this match to prevent him.
Put him in the ticket to WrestleMania.
He did it.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.